What's going on, guys? It's your boy, Shadow King RPG here. We're back at it again with another episode of the new Pokemon Snap. In the last episode, we finished the jungle, and then we went to the Blushing Beach and the Reef. Now we're going to be taking on the seafloor and the Swetzling Sands. So let's do it. Ooh. That looks so cool. Oh, that is so cool. Oh, she just turned around at the last second. Nice. Ooh, Walmer. That was good. Okay. This is a nice one. I like this world. Ooh. Tentacruel. There we go, that'll look good. Nice. There you are. Alright. Probably have to do it again, probably, unfortunately, but who knows? 3,500. Nice. That's already 7,000 something. Alright, that's probably 9,000. Probably 12,000 right there. Probably 16,000. I don't know. It is possible. If it's 25,000, I think I got it. No, 35. I think I'm going to be short again. Yep. Let's do it again. Okay. Nah, that's a good one. Okay. Alright, cool. Well, now I'll be at level 2, and then I think I'll be able to do that picture or that thing he wants. Okay. Nice. Nice. Another step forward in research. I bet Pokemon in the area are getting comfortable with you. Okay, now let's leave and do level 2. And then after that, we will head to the sands. Snappy shot of a glowing tries to bloom on the little sea floor. Okay. Level 2. Alright. So now I believe that we'll be able to see it. Okay. Alright, I gotta keep my eyes peeled now where that glowing thing is at. It must be underground. It must be under, probably. I don't see it. That's the only bloom I see. Alright, now let's head to the sands because I can't find the glowing thing. That was the only plant I saw there. If I have to look it up, maybe try to do it off screen, I guess I will have to, but if not, then we'll figure something out. Alright, time. In order to learn all aspects of Pokemon behavior, we need to get a 1 of them all. Okay. I almost missed that Pokemon over there. Ah. All right. I see him rolling. I hate it. Dun 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 dun. Okay. Okay. $27,000 I'm gonna get. I'm gonna be 3,000 short. Or 2,000 something. Yeah, darn. Yep, I guess we're gonna have to do it again. Then we'll take on level 2. There we are. Nice. Perfect. All right, cool. All right. Nice. Ooh, close. Nice. Close. Look at that, you have a new stage in your research. Keep up the eye. By the way, thanks to your progress, we made a new research. I got something to report. Cool. Alright, let's see what he has to report. Once you photograph the Illuminati femoral in the action, I can make Illuminati orbs to that island. Alright, cool. So that's what we're going to do. But first, we will do level 2 first. And then we will do the night one. Really not gonna take a picture of really anything unless it has to do with new good pictures. Like this one I think I'm gonna take, but that one looks good. An apple stuck in his head. Ooh. Tritanitar. Nice. That looks nice. Hey, Onyx. That's a good one. Nice. So we got, I think, two or three new Pokemons that we captured. Nice. Nice. So we're 3 for 3 so far. Nice, we're 4 for 4. Nice, we're 5 for 5. And then the Onyx, yeah, so we went 6 for 6 that one. That was good. Everything was perfect. We got a new total. That was good. Alright, so now let's do the night trip and then probably take on level 2 night trip too. Okay. So maybe with a little luck, we only can do this 2 more times, but if not, then we gotta do this 3 more times. What was that? They look like Kabutos. Nice. 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 I have no idea what those little thingies are, but whoops. There we are. Ah, of course. I need you to photograph a glowing Christ bloom in the desert at night. Hey, look at that. Yeah, those were sand slashes. Okay. Sorry if you guys are hearing that notification, that's just my phone blowing up like crazy. Nice. There we are. I must have gotten that one. I must have. Hey, look at that one. That was cool. A violet core. Alright. We're definitely gonna get level one done. Now we're gonna be doing level two. And hopefully we have enough to get through it. And hopefully we got the picture of that thing. I got good ones. I'm pretty sure that he will accept that one. There we are. Nice. I got the bloom ones, that's good. Cool. We'll just keep the same. Nice. Nice. Cool. There we are. Cool. Level 2 at night, then we'll do level 2, and then let's see what he has to say now for us getting that thing. Cool. The Lumia orbs for Volca Islands. Okay. And then at night time, let's do level 2. Flygon. Oh my god, he just got hit. Oh my god, look at that face. He's like, ah! Nice. Nice. Oh, look at that face. Okay. Nice. 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 All right, cool. So, guys, in the next episode, we will take on the Fireflow Volcano. We'll do level 1 in the morning and at night, and then level 2 in the morning and night, if that's just how it's going to be in this specific part. But anyway, thank you guys so much for watching. Hope you guys enjoy. And like always, I will see you guys in the next video. Take care, guys. Bye-bye.